Greetings everyone. This is Mohan Kumar, English lecturer, author, influencer and motivational speaker. Dear viewers, today I am going to tell you the two words. They are very important and they are currently using in English. So the very first is akrasya. Akrasya means the lake of will and the lake of desire. If I describe this word, it means when you set an alarm for 5 o'clock but you don't get up on time and you turn it off and again you go to bed. This is known as akrasya. Means you are suffering from akrasya. Means you have lack of will and lack of desire. And the second one is sandoku. Sandoku means you are fond of collecting things such as books, pencils and other materials but you don't use them. That is known as sandoku. So guys, you see, if you are suffering from these things, so get rid of them. Thank you. See you. Take care. Bye bye.